know, last year's trip down to Tasmania was absolutely epic, but it did take a toll on the four-wheel drives. Now, I'm not going to say I'm hard on the equipment, but the old 80 series, it hasn't felt the same since. Transmission's getting pretty secondhand. There's a few more vibrations, bumps and rattles going on. So I thought I'd pop on down to all 4x4 spares, let them work some magic. Come on, let's throw it on the hoist.
Don't let the name all 4x4 spares fool you. As you can see, there's a fully equipped workshop here with fully qualified mechanics ready to get to work and give the mighty taxi a full once over.
So I've already given the 80 series a bit of a basic service at home. I've dropped the oil, changed the filters, that sort of thing. But before a big trip, I always like to get it down to a four drive workshop, get them to put it on the hoist and really look for some problems. And that's exactly what they've been doing here. And it's a good thing too, because it looks like they've found a couple of problems. What's the damage, mate?
All right, Borgy, we've got a bit of a list for you, but nothing too bad at the moment. Speedo drive's leaking, that's okay, you can fix that. The handbrake dog bones around the wrong way, we've sorted them. Biggest problem is that automatic transmission of yours, and we drained it, there's a lot of glitter coming out in that oil.
That's about good.
I think so. Good news is, we've got one in spares, and we'll be able to get that sorted out for you.
Whilst the team from all 4x4 work on the 80 series, I'm going to catch up with my old mate, MadMatt. He's going to give me a tour of the whole facility here at Kotara.
Mate, have you seen how big this place is? It is massive. Come on, I'll show you the showroom. So this is the showroom, man. Everything in here, you can get your new parts, your accessories, your used parts, and basically each of those departments has somebody who specializes in that department here to sort of serve you, help you out, make sure you get what you need. It's quite something else. But in this showroom, they've got a massive display of all the stuff you're gonna want. You want terrain tamer gear, you can go and talk to Alan over there and he'll help you out. You want Penrite, you want suspension stuff, you want a carbon winch, front runner gear, the list goes on and on of all of the products that they have here, right here in this showroom. And anything they don't have here?
Pretty interactive sort of display, you can play with the buttons and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, look, it's all very interactive. So they want you to come in here and be able to understand the product that you think you want to purchase. So you can talk to an expert about it. You can look at that product in use. So they've got half cuts of vehicles, like a front cut there. You can see a suspension system in there, and the sales team are going to be able to explain how that suspension system works in that vehicle. And you go, right, now I understand it. Now I understand how I'm going to spend my money to get what I need. Yeah. Anyway, mate, this is a lot bigger than just the showroom. Let's go and see what's next.
Good.
So this section in here is where they recondition the gearboxes. They do that in-house, which is pretty rare for a parts supply company. And that gives you an insight into the breadth of all 4x4 spares. But on these shelves behind us here are all of the rare parts. So you can come into these guys and they're gonna have on the shelf a lot of parts that are not readily available. So you might have a much older Jeep or a Land Rover or a Toyota vehicle and you need a gear cluster. They've got those. Come on through here.
Now, over here is the call center. Now, these guys are like gorillas in a zoo. But that's where all the phone calls are coming in. So when you ring in, one of this team will take your call and handle your call. And they're kind of like your personal account manager. They take your call seriously and they'll look after you, make sure you get what you need.
This is where all the action happens,
eh? Absolutely. So come on down this way.
So this is the workshop. Now, they've got 10 hoists in here and a team of mechanics, and most of those mechanics go four-wheel driving on the weekend. They're passionate wheelers. So when they're working on your vehicle, they not only know your vehicle as a motor mechanic, they know it as a four-wheel driver. So if you need your vehicle trip prepped, but you're going out in the desert or something like that, or wherever whatever you're doing with your four-wheel drive, the team here know how to look after it. And they're passionate about doing that.
Well, whilst Matt was showing me all around the place, the team have managed to get the transmission out and then back in no time at all.
All right, guys. Looks like we're ready to go. The transmission's in. It's topped up with transmission fluid. It even replaced the starter motor for me because the old one was clicking. And now it's time to take it for a bit of a bash. I can't wait.
I can't tell you how happy I am to have the big 80 back on the road and driving like it should. Shifting nice and smoothly, there's no rattles and clunks, and guess what? It even started first kick. I reckon it's mechanically ready to tackle that next big adventure. To be perfectly honest, I can't wait.